Hello to all my gale friends. I am officially 60 years old. Today is my birthday. It's November 7th, and I am at Clearwater Beach, living the dream. It's such a beautiful place. If you haven't been to Clearwater before, can you please stop? Can you please stop with the swinging?
Okay.
Thank you.
Who you with?
I'm here with my sweetie Petey.
Sweetie Petey, right. Hey, it's me.
But anyway, we are having the best time. We just walked over that, I guess it's like a causeway, like a bridge. So we walked over the bridge we're now in. So it's Clearwater and then it's Sand Key. So we just walked over that bridge and we're in Sand Key. Now we're going back to one of the Pinellas parks. And man, if you haven't been to Clearwater, hashtag Clearwater is awesome. It's a beautiful place.
Tell them where we're standing, babe. Did you tell them where we're
standing? I'm going to get to that. but right now it's a little chilly out. Like yesterday it was rainy and kind of bad, but we managed to make it through and then stop it. And then today we are out and about. We just had brunch over at Salty's, which is right across the street from where we're staying. By the way, we are staying at Opal Sands. So if you've ever stayed at Opal Sands or you're looking for a place to stay in Clearwater, Opal Sands is the place.
We got a suite.
We got a suite and it's a wraparound balcony, and I'll show you more of that when we get back. But hey, this is just for you. Wanted to say hello and hope all is well and happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday, baby.
Bye.